Today we are here with Diamond Tina and Clearance Diving Team 1 as an advanced force as part of the fleet certification period, clearing the mines around the Stony Point area before an amphibious task group would conduct a landing in this area.